Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back here in the North Sea. In today's video, ipapakita ko po sa inyo isa sa mga oil field na mga pinagtatrabahoan namin, and aside from dynamic positioning operation and dynamic positioning operator station na usual na pinapakita ko sa mga video ko, ay makikita po ninyo yung field na mga pinagtatrabahoan namin. So makikita po ninyo, medyo maraming activity po dito sa may area na to. Makikita po ninyo mayroon pong iba't ibang offshore vessel na mga nagtatrabaho dyan. Makikita po ninyo mayroong FSO, may mga alongside na shuttle tanker offloading some kind of a product or oil already which has already been instructed, and at the same time may mga platform and supply vessel na nasa area na yan. So ganyan po yung work area or work location ng mga pinagtatrabaho namin. So do you want to be in offshore? Please continue on watching and follow me on my YouTube as well as on my Facebook account and TikTok. More videos related to dynamic positioning operation, oil and gas operation, as well as the offshore life in general, papakita ko po dito. Salamat po.